three times in that way. Yep. Rag it, bob it from there. Bob it from there. We might be spending some time here. There's like three or four really good climbs down there. No, we're not.
Go around and watch.
Why? Huh.
We are.
Because I ain't climbing all that hot, but I mean, I'm good to go. I don't want to stop or nothing.
Let's go down there and look at it. There's some Jeeps down there. There's like, I don't know which way's what. There's two ways around it. I don't know if this is the way or what. Yeah. What's up, man? How you doing?
Yeah, back up and rear lockers. Right there, bump. Rear locker. We need a little more of a bump. Come back up a little further.
Ooh. You wanna try it?
Yeah, I mean, I would.
You don't have to.
No, I'm not going to do mine. I mean, I would if I was healthy.
Chris?
I had to back off a ledge back there that you guys didn't see.
Oh, really?
It kept walking me around sideways every time. It wouldn't, cause that right rear is not like pulling for me.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I'll put mine on and see what it looks like. I'm not coming down there, I'll come down the other side.
I ain't gonna do nothing stupid because it's just gonna hold everybody up if I get broke.
This looks like if you hit the driver. I mean, we're pretty wide.
Alright. I'll try it if y'all spot me.
Yeah, you got it there.
Next, I think it's a roller coaster or something like that. We'll see. Is this a,
this is White Knuckle Hill. This is a good one. We're just going down instead of up.
Yeah, thank goodness. Oh, I've seen videos of this. Brian, point your tires a tad that way. Yep.
It's still together. We blew a shock apart about an hour ago. That's a good drop. Part of the spring divider. Yep. That's what it is. That's why my crossover rings ain't working no more.
You're about to drop. That was awesome.